In the quest for stronger bones and a healthier life, there's one crucial mineral that often goes unnoticed. Yes, we're talking about magnesium, a key player in over 300 biochemical reactions in your body, including those vital for bone health. But are you getting enough? Today, we're diving deep into the world of magnesium. Discover how this unsung hero not only supports bone density but also plays a pivotal role in preventing osteoporosis. Stay tuned as we unlock the power of magnesium for stronger, healthier bones and teach you how to take it the right way. Magnesium is a pivotal mineral in the human body, instrumental in over 300 enzymatic reactions that regulate diverse biochemical processes, including those crucial for bone health. Despite its significance, magnesium's role in bone health is often overshadowed by the more commonly discussed calcium and vitamin D. However, magnesium's contributions are equally vital, playing a multifaceted role in bone formation, density, and maintenance. This video aims to shed light on magnesium's importance for bone health, supported by scientific evidence, and provide practical advice on optimizing magnesium intake for a robust skeletal system. Before we continue, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Magnesium's significance in bone health cannot be overstated. It is a crucial element that contributes to the strength and structure of our bones in several ways. Firstly, magnesium is a component of the bone matrix, the inner structure where new bone is formed. This means that magnesium is directly incorporated into the bone, contributing to its density and overall health. A sufficient amount of magnesium in the bone matrix ensures that the bones are strong and less susceptible to fractures. Moreover, magnesium plays a critical role in the conversion of vitamin D into its active form. Vitamin D is essential for calcium absorption in the gut. Without magnesium, the effectiveness of vitamin D, and consequently, calcium absorption, is significantly reduced. This relationship highlights the interconnectedness of these nutrients and underscores the importance of a balanced intake for maintaining bone health. Magnesium also influences the activity of osteoblasts and osteoclasts, the cells responsible for bone formation and resorption. By promoting the activity of osteoblasts, magnesium supports the formation of new bone tissue. Conversely, by regulating the activity of osteoclasts, it helps prevent excessive bone loss. This delicate balance is crucial for maintaining healthy bone turnover, which is the process of removing old bone tissue and replacing it with new bone tissue. In addition to its structural roles, magnesium is involved in more than 300 enzymatic reactions, many of which are vital for maintaining normal bone health. For example, magnesium is essential for the synthesis of proteins and the production of ATP, adenosine triphosphate, the energy currency of the cell. These processes are crucial for the health and function of osteoblasts and osteoclasts, as well as for the general maintenance of bone tissue. Furthermore, magnesium helps to regulate calcium transport and is involved in the hormonal regulation of bone health. It influences the secretion and action of parathyroid hormone, PTH, and calcitonin, hormones that play key roles in regulating bone metabolism. PTH helps regulate calcium levels in the blood, while calcitonin is involved in protecting bone mass. By modulating the activity of these hormones, magnesium plays a part in ensuring that calcium is adequately deposited into the bone matrix, promoting bone health and preventing diseases such as osteoporosis. The recommended dietary allowance for magnesium changes based on several factors, including age, sex, and specific life stages. According to the National Institutes of Health, here's what adults need to know. Men between the ages of 19 and 30 should aim for 400 milligrams per day. For men aged 31 and older, the recommendation increases slightly to 420 milligrams per day. Women aged 19 to 30 are advised to consume 310 milligrams per day, and for women aged 31 and above, the recommended dietary allowance is set at 320 milligrams per day. During pregnancy and lactation, the needs adjust. Pregnant adults between 19 and 30 years need 350 milligrams per day. And for those aged 31 to 50, the daily requirement is 360 milligrams. For lactating mothers, Lactating adults aged 19 to 30 should consume 310 milligrams per day. And for those between 31 and 50 years, the RDA is 320 milligrams per day. These recommendations are designed to cover the needs of nearly all healthy individuals in the specified groups. However, individual needs may vary based on factors such as health status, medication use, and dietary habits. It's important to note that excessive intake of magnesium from supplements can lead to adverse effects, including diarrhea, nausea, and abdominal cramping. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, do me a huge favor and click that like button. It really helps the channel and ensures that we can continue bringing you more content like this. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. You won't want to miss what we have in store for you.